We simply have to focus on this man. The emphasis on youth. A huge moment for the lad who gets the nod in the starting 11. And we have it live on EA TV. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you the cut and thrust of the Championship. It's Huddersfield Town, and they take on Derby County.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play, really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so.
And an astute piece of defending. It's a good cross, has to be. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Beningame. So for Huddersfield Town, you have to conclude everything went to plan in their win against Bournemouth. How do you expect this to play out, Lee?
Well, a pretty easy 2-0 away win. They were cruising in their last game. Another win for me to...
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. The opening goal of the game then.
Jonathan Hogg.
Knight. Shinny. It's with Lawrence. Well, it's a moment he should cherish forever. His full senior debut at the age of 17. And the manager in with a chance. Umanias! And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Knight. Colin Kazim Richards. Jonathan Hogg. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. It might be on for them. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. I believe there's been a change to the scoreline in the Rotherham game. Alan?
It's a goal for Brentford. 18 minutes played, 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan. Just the challenge that was required. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Take it away. Well read to ease the pressure. Possession one. And there to intervene. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. And a strong tackle. They're trying to get right into his face. And he's given us away. There to win it back.
Can John Scott, that's John Scott, please make your way to the ticket office. You have your wife's ticket. Thank you.
Tom Lawrence. Knight. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Keeping it moving dynamically. Firing it in. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Here's Umar Nias. In it goes to square the game. What a contest this is turning out to be. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Knight. An incisive pass. Umar Nias! Well, how close was that? Inches away. I understand there's been a goal in the Watford match. Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Swansea City. 37 minutes played. 2-1.
Regular updates from Alan McAnally along the way. Graham Shinney. Knight. Kazim Richards. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. And it's still on for him. And the problem not completely solved. Straightforward for the keeper. Going well. Simple catch, really. Carol Aiting. And now Nias. Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
I don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead.
Well, he could run onto it here. A bit of running room now on the wing. Real chance. He's in control of the situation. And the cross is very much on. Can they take advantage? And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team. Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Baningimi. Shinney. Nathan Byrne. Untidy in possession. Yes. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And let's join Alan McAnally, because I understand there's been a goal in the Rotherham game. Alan.
It's a third goal for Brentford. 50 minutes played. 3-1.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. Well, this is the home of live football, and more live action from the Championship coming your way on EA TV. It's Huddersfield Town facing Preston North End.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
Colin Kazim Richards. In possession, Aiting. Nias. Plenty of room in the wide area. And it's played into the centre. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really dangerous ball into the penalty area. And then just look at the finish. Reads the flag perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the keeper. There's just no stopping that. The visitors have totally controlled possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they've produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Over the touchline for a throw-in. And a goal has been scored in the Watford game. Let's hear about it from Aaron McAnally.
It's a third goal for Swansea City. 60 minutes played, 3-1.
Thanks, Aaron. Buchanan. Showing good defensive judgment. Another live game in the Championship coming your way on EA TV. It's Derby County taking on Rotherham United.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
Couldn't keep it. Andre Wisdom. Knight. Still trailing, but they're upping. A real opening now. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Phillips. It's a weighted pass. Nias, what's he going to do? Good defending. Bodies forward and the break looks on. They need to get bodies back. It is to be a throw-in. And time for the change now. Carroll Ayting. Couldn't keep the ball. Well, far from the ideal pass. Running with the ball confidently. And he's kept it out.